Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. In this tutorial, I am going to discuss how we perform the mouse click actions using Selenium WebDriver. Okay, I will show you how we perform the right click, left click, okay, double click, and mouse move and particular locators using Selenium WebDriver. Okay, before moving on the tutorial, if you are coming first time on our YouTube channel and you have not subscribed it, subscribe it and click on the bell icon. So when I upload any new video, you will get the notification. Okay. So now let's start. Okay. So I have here selected one website. This is very good for the basic practice, like demo QA. Here you will find out most of the controls which will be required. Okay. For your practice. Okay. So I have opened this URL demo QA. .com/buttons. So here we have multiples, three types of button. In one button, we need to perform a double click. If we will get this text here, I need to click on the right click. Here I require to single click. Okay, we will get. So we need to perform the mouse different click action. And now I will go to, I'm going to show how we do that in Selenium WebDriver. Okay. So Selenium WebDriver will provide a class that is known as action class. Using this actions class, using this we can handle mouse actions. Okay. So first of all, we need to create the object of this actions class. Okay. And I can import this package. So package is in the WordG OpenQA Selenium interaction.actions. Okay. This is a class. Yes, here I need to use the new keyword to create the object. Okay, so I need to create the object of actions class. Okay, so there are two classes, one class using the actions and similar type there is an interface. So don't confuse, we need to create the object of actions class, not action. So if I go here, then you will find out this is a class. Okay, here. This is a class. Similar type, there is an interface and that will contains only one method. If I go here, action, you can see this is let me show you the action interface. So there is one imported this OpenQA Selenium interaction and then actions. Then action. Okay. So this is interface and actions. This is a class. If I go here, you will see here there is only one method that is a perform. Okay. So now I have created the actions class object. You need to also create the actions class object. So there is a difference between actions and action. Action is interface while action is a class. And for the mouse, to perform the mouse action, we need to create the class. We need to create the object of a actions class. Okay. Now this will contains multiple methods. Like if you want to perform the right click, then this has a context click method. If you want to single click, then this has a click method. Similar type, if you want to click perform the double click, then this has a double click method. Okay, so there are two methods, double click. One, we don't need to pass anything. So this will directly click on the control where is the mouse cursor. Okay, and if we want to click on particular locator, then we will use this method. Double click and here we will pass the web element object. So I can use the driver dot find element by dot id. Okay, so there is a I'm going to use the id, so that's why I'm calling this by dot id. So if I capture this locator. So this button has a ID. Now I'm going to use this ID to perform the mouse double click. Okay. And then I need to call here the build and then perform it. This build will return the action object. Okay. Action interface. And then action has a method which will perform the a click method. So you need to require to call the perform. If you will not use the perform, then this will not execute. Let me run now and you will see. Yes, it clicked on double click. And now we can see here, you have done a double click click message. Now let's see what happened if I will not use the build at and perform. Yes, nothing happened. Okay. So we require to call the perform at the end and build is responsible to building the all the functions what we are using. So here we can use the multiple functions. Okay. And these functions will be built. So that build in a single sequence. So that's why we require call first build then perform. Okay. So directly we cannot call here the perform method. So now I am using single method, right? Here, so this will work. Right, this will work. But if we have multiple methods, we are using multiple methods with action class like this, then build or perform, then we require to use the build method. But perform is mandatory. At the end, we need to call the perform methods. Okay, so what is the build? So basically we can use the driver.move to element. So this will move the mouse on particular element. Okay, then I'm going to click on this locator. So let me separate this wave element. Okay, and this element I can pass here, move to element, and this double click. So here I am using multiple functions, two functions, first move to element, then perform the right click. Okay. So let me run now this. Yes, click on this, right? So now next, if we want to perform the right click, then how we do that? Okay. So we can call the method again action dot, there is a context click method and passing, we need to pass here the element locators, then build or perform. Okay, so let me capture this locator. Right click, again, this is ID. So I'm going to use this ID. So here I will use the driver dot find element by dot ID. Okay, so this will perform the right click on that particular locator. So next I need to capture this text. Let me capture this so that I can show you. Right click message. So I'm going to print here driver dot find element by dot ID and then passing here the ID and then here calling the get text method. Okay. So get text method will read the text from this locator and print on console. Yeah, you can see perform the right click and I can capture the text here. Similar type, if we want to perform the single click using the action class, so we can call the action class object action and then use the click and pass the babe element object. So babe element object, we can call the driver dot find element by dot ID. Okay, then pass ID And then again here I need to call the build dot perform. So next, this is the click element locator, and this is the ID. Okay. And I'm going to pass this ID. Let me check if this is not dynamic. Yeah, this ID is a dynamic. So we need to create the different locator. So I'm going to use this XPath by using the text. So double slash button text. Equal to click me. So this is XPath. So I will call here the XPath by that XPath. Okay. So if I click again here, we will get the text here. Let me copy this. And this is again a message, a dynamic. This has ID. So I can use this ID to read the text. So now I'm going to call the system.outprintln driver.findElement by.id and passing here ID. Okay. Then calling the get text. Yes. So this perform the right click, single click, double click. Okay. All those we can achieve, we can do by using the actions class. Okay. And now hope this will help you to understand how we perform the mouse click, how we control the element using the mouse, like for the click, single click, double click, right click. Okay. And in the next video, I will discuss how we perform the mouse move element on particular locators, and then how we perform the drag and drop functionality. So all those we will discuss in the next video. Thanks for watching the video.